You know, it was a couple of years ago in April 2019, to be exact, I get a call from Lauren. It's kind of a casual conversation, and she says to me, I'm going to the Byron Nelson Classic. I said, no, Lauren's not really a golfer. But the next line caught me off guard. I'm taking a date. I wanted to sort of, you know, play it cool. I said, that's nice. And eventually she gave me his name, and so we went on. In May of this past year, Michael sent me a note and said, hey, let's get together. And Michael asked for Lauren's hand in marriage and the blessing of Karen, of course. And so we had a special night last night. And we heard about Mike. We heard about the big fastball he can throw at left hand back in high school and college. We also heard he's a loyal friend. And he's a steady man, one that can be counted on. We heard about Lauren, about her beauty inside and out. And what a great friend she is. She loves people around her so much. But you know, we also heard was that they both love God, and they both have come to a relationship with Jesus Christ, and he's influenced their lives. And that's what brings us to this day, where this generous God brings this couple together. And so, Lauren and Michael, my charge to you today is to see each other as God's perfect gift to each other.
I'm delighted to pronounce you husband and wife. Michael, you may kiss your bride.
Lauren, you're a beautiful bride. Your mom and I adore you, and I love you so much. And I just wonder if I could have this dance.